Green light.
Outstanding. In position number 2 currently. Good job.
two quicker left in 2.5 seconds. New class leader James Blunt.
Keep the fact of words. I'm on high, I just want to get a gap and bump some more of the earth spot.
Keep them in. Car high forward. In and outside. Car high and low. Both planes. High and low. In and outside.
Down 64.
High and low.
There, 72. High rating, get into the position up again.
Hey there. Low rear.
Keep there. Expected that up.
Outside.
High side forward. Clear
away.
Back to
the left. Left clear.
Why didn't
you pick up the high rating to weather alert, Nicholas. Track temp decreased to 25.6 degrees in the last 11 minutes. Pass sector weather decreased. Improving. Get another best lap, 52.39.
Outside
front. Outside
center.
On
high
behind,
clear plane.
All high forward. Keep there. You're clear. On both sides. Inside clear. On inside forward. Keep there. Go on. Still go forward. Thank you. Go out there. Keep there. Keep high. Inside. No action. Low side view. You're clear. I know a car outside behind.
I'll take that view.
You're free.
Fucking slight rate.
Pace car left.
Light word.
We have to pace car. We have to pace car.
Fucking slight word.
Pace car forward. Pace car ahead of you.
Not even a 0x.
Incident in 7 seconds. One there. Track cleared.
Car 5 behind boxing after 11 laps.
What do you fucking damage? I can't even get a zero wax out of that. Ew. Projecting PA at the end. I just pray I have someone I'm actually gonna help me. Where I get fucking jumped by the outside line and then taken out under the apron. Someone under the apron taking me out. Fucking kill.
One more before green.
Damn, sometimes slight confidence just helps out clean it's actually been.
pace car is in. Green light.
Get in there. Nicholas, you're now leading the class.
Hope that was keeping
1:34.8 down from your best.
Thank you for not dumping me on that.
Car behind him on track last lap time.
I did not want to pull a gap and then get taken on the back straight. Okay, so what I learned this time, don't give a fucking inch under, or else someone will just go under the apron and then spin you out. Cost me one win, it'll probably cost me another. Come on, brother, you can bump me as hard as you want.
You have
a lot in the corner.
Car behind you left last time, 52.07. With this pace, we'll end up in class as well.
I guess corner entry is fine. Hurry, come on. Give me a bump. Oh, sorry, no momentum. Can I get a line that actually supports? I would just get taken by some fucking drivers on the outside. Thank you.
Thank you. We're clear. You got six on you. We got outside behind. Keep the rear. We're clear.
10 laps to go. 15 complete.
Let's go, brother. Let's go. Come on, get this. Get this. As long as you don't come under the apron on me in the last lap. Dustin, you are goated. As long as you don't take me now.
Car is out.
Do we have to test it? Yes. Oh man, this guy is way too good to have though, to be on the top line.
We've got the pace car.
What the fuck is a pace car?
We've got the pace car. keep that until the pace. To the pace car. We have up to pace car.
Andy is a U-Haul skin. Holy. Eight moves. If you did hop in, then what's good, bro? Driving some fucking ovals.
Projecting class P5 at the end of the race.
I need to do a single screen more. Hey Moose, if you are on here, I got a fucking triple screen set up. And like the metal frame to my sim rig, I have a new one, but it's significantly nicer. It has a cup holder, a fucking laptop stand. It's great. And then in about 2 weeks' time, I'm getting a direct drive wheel, which is pretty much just straight force. Like, the wheel I have now has belt driven, which means it just has a shitty belt-driven motor, but this is supposed to provide, like, direct forces, and provides, like, four times the force of this wheel outright. So shit is gonna be OC. This is officially my last race on this dog shit rig. The metal is completely flexed. My wheelbase, like my steering wheel, has like 10 degree horizontal shift. So like the wheel rocks back and forth horizontally. It's good shit. Don't trust Lowick to give me any support. Definitely get it fucking turned. Especially four to go. Maybe not. Actually being clean. The struggle grid has been clean. God, I wish I had this guy behind me instead of beside me.
Pace car entered the...
That I have a green light there for you. Just end under caution. And not when I top lane restart.
We got up till the pace car.
Actually, that might work. I just got a fucking sweat. Ooh, yeah, I was not paying any attention.
Before the pace.
Sorry, bro. I was definitely not leaning the fuck over as that occurred.
Until the pace car.
projecting P2 at the end of the race.
One lap to green.
Yeah, though it's definitely gonna fucking turn me, but that's okay. Whoever gets to the bumper first.
Pace car in pit lane. Green, green, green.
Car behind pit at session best of 51.96. 70% carryover.
You're in the unfortunate position. I'm fine with the P2. Maybe. No, they're gonna have a fat ass run.
Time 79. Stay there. Both sides forward. High and low. High
sides
tight.
Keep
there. White flag. Stay there. Both points. In and out. Clear. Still there, green. Low rear. Still low. Still clear.
Last lap, 57 seconds, 8-3.
Well, you done goofed, Lloyd.
Outstanding. Up to position 2 now. Russell Cenab 6, P1 in this class.
Car inside front. Thank you. Car low rear. Just clear.
Nice. You're leading this class. projected people at the end of the race.
Still alive. Keep there. Checker.
Come on! Damn.
Down at P number 3 currently.
Is that a win?
It is about 81. High rating to get for the position up ahead.
Jesus Christ. Oh, it's genius.
New car.
Oh, that's too good.
Fucking Europeans.
I'll take that. Let's go.